turkey and the briars crossed the bridge. Lived off the land of the trembling earth, and I don't plan on leaving the place of my birth. Old Molly's husband came a-gunning one day with a two-barrel shotgun and a hound at bay. I saw him pull that gun right up to his hip, and he fired both barrels. I was lucky he missed. So I hopped and scrambled as fast as I could. Old swamp rabbit running off in the woods. Crisscrossed my way through the sassafras trees. No blue tick hound dog is gonna catch me. That old blue tick hound, he ain't gonna catch me. Well, the dog was barking and wagging his tail, and my good buddy Jake was laying dead in the trail. The hound came a-sniffing and I froze real still. They picked up old Jake and headed down from the hill. And later that evening when the moon was real full, I watched from the brambles up on top of the butte. Old Molly was a-standing there sharpening her knife, fixing the skin old furry Jake's hide. So I hopped and I scrambled as fast as I could, like an old swamp rabbit running off in the woods. Crisscrossed my way through the sassafras trees. No blue tick hound dog is gonna catch me. No blue tick hound is gonna catch me. As I could, like an old swamp rabbit running off in the wood. Crisscrossed my way through the sassafras trees. No blue tick hound dog is gonna catch me. No blue tick hound is gonna catch me. Next morning Molly's husband took and loaded his gun. He whistled and a hollered for his hound dog to come. They headed to the swamp, walking slow through the brush. By then I was leaving my tracks in the dust. Week after week, it's the very same thing. Molly fixing vittles, a husband hunting game. The hound dog gets the bone, still nothing remains for chasing me down in the dust and the rain. But I hop and I scramble as fast as I can. I don't want to end up in old Molly's pan. Crisscross my way through the sassafras trees. No blue tick hound dog will ever catch me. That old blue tick hound will ever catch me. Thank you.